Hello, Coach Riggins, the head baseball coach at Prairie View A&M. Today I'm with Academy Sports and Outdoors, and we're going to talk about the Baseball Gear Guide. The basic equipment that players bring in their bags is batting helmets, bats, batting gloves, fielding gloves, cleats, and accessories. Every player on the field is going to have different gear. It just depends on what position you have is what you're going to bring to the field. When it comes to picking bags for your team, pretty much everybody have the same bag, except the catcher. The catcher have a bigger bag because he needs it for his catcher's gear. When it comes to bats, it's a player's preference. They come in aluminum, they come in composite, one-piece, two-piece, in all different sizes. Before buying a bat, check with your league for the rules and regulations. When it comes to batting gloves, it's all about size and feel. Some players like to hit without them. For cleats, you have metal spikes, molds, and turf shoes that you can all use for playing baseball. Consider the surface you're playing on before buying cleats. When it comes to picking your gloves, there are many different types of fielding gloves. It depends on what position you play, and many players may play many different positions. Accessories range from eye black, sunglasses, wristbands, protective elbow guard, and protective shin guard. Thanks for joining us today for the Baseball Gear Guide. For more videos to train with the best, like and subscribe to Academy YouTube page. Academy have gear for every goal, so don't forget to shop Academy and academy.com for all your baseball needs.